Hi everyone. The key to a good outfit starts underneath with the right kind of lingerie. And to make the right choice, it's important to understand the different types of bra cups available in the market. Let's get into the video right away. These are often seamed cups made with two or more fabric layers. Thanks to the additional construction, they often provide more support. And if you are thinking of wearing a t-shirt or figure-hugging outfit, this style might not be the ideal choice because they will cause visual bra lines. Demi cup provides half the coverage a full cup does, and push-up bras are mostly created with this kind of a cup. So if you are thinking of wearing a dress or a top with low neckline, pair it with this bra for a well-rounded and an accentuated look. As the name suggests, this kind of cup offers maximum coverage to your bust. And for all the curvy girls out there, this is hands down the best style for you. The full cup bras normally have broad back and wide sides that help in providing additional support and no spillage. I get some comments asking about suitable bras for heavy bust. Minimizer cups compress your bust and make it appear less bulky. If you are curvy and want to make your bust look a little smaller, first off, I would suggest you to embrace your body you have and wear the clothes that look appropriate according to your body type. If you feel shy and want to minimize the look, minimizer bras are your go-to style. Padded cups. These does not need any introduction. The padding in cups generally provide definition, add size, and offer a clean finish over your outfit. This style is perfect for petite women with A or B cup size. Anyone can choose to wear padded bras by going for different thicknesses according to your choice. Bonus tip: if you are planning to buy any of these bra styles, you must try them before buying. If you are buying online, check for the return policy, order 1 to 2 different cups and sizes to select the final one. I will leave some related product links in the description. I have a playlist full of bra related videos, and if you are interested to purchase my brand design collection, there are links given in description box for those too. Do you have any specific bra related video request? Comment below to let me know. I would love to create helpful videos for you. I hope this video was helpful and you could find some tips to buy your next bra. If you like these kind of videos, give it a thumbs up. Share the video so that others will also get a chance to learn. Don't forget to subscribe. I will see you all in the next one. Bye.